Well, people, this is my Dutch oven. I got from Harbor Freight for $18 because the box had been torn up. But I got a problem with this bad boy. I kind of love it. It hasn't been seasoned yet, as you can see. But I got a problem. Something's wrong. The lid don't fit properly. Check it out. When I put the lid on, you see that gap right there? This side is nice and snug, but this side has a problem. So what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna get in here and grind around the edge. This edge is not as thick as it looks. It's actually a little lip that hangs over this way. So this kind of, it's pretty thin. I think it's a good pot. I don't know. But anyway, it got some clean. It got some, I guess, some kind of wax or something they had for shipping that they put in there. I got to wash it out really good. And then I got some canola oil. I was looking for some flaxseed oil. Because I saw a guy on YouTube. I can't think of his name. I'm going to have to get that and pass that along. But he said the flax, he shows you how to cure these things pretty good. But anyway, I'm going to go in the garage right now, do a little grinding and see if I can make this the top seat properly. Then after that, what I'm going to do is I'm going to stick that bad boy in the oven. I'm going to rub a little bit of this canola oil all over it, inside and out. And then I'll cook it for about, let me see, 400 for about an hour, or either maybe I'll go 350 for 45 minutes or something like that. But I'll get back at you. Peace out, cornbread. Titty, 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 titty. And I gotta do the top two.